Mountain Rules number 16. A small dose of mountain therapy goes a long way.